A staggering number of people are now out of work in the United States as a result of the coronavirus pandemic. The government revealed another 5.2 million people have lost their jobs in a week, taking the total to apply for unemployment benefits in the past month to 22 million. And, with many states expected to extend orders to stay at home, hourly workers are worried about how they will pay their bills. Al Jazeera's Natasha Ghanem reports from Chicago. Let's block ads. Why?